The Amir of Street Dawah Nigeria, Mallam Auwali Ali, has charged Muslim artisans on the need to maintain cleanliness at all costs in all facets of their life, as dirtiness is not part of Islam. He made this statement in one of the periodic street dawah outreach at the Muslim community in Nyanya, Abuja.
For us as Muslims, we know we are one of the pioneers when it comes to cleanliness. And alhamdulillah, from our faith to everything that has to do with our practice of rituals is connected with cleanliness. And so what we want to do basically today was just to see how we can remind ourselves on why we should reconnect back to the worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala via the means of doing things that He loves. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has told us several times in the Quran that He loves the people who are clean. So what we are trying to do is that we are an ummah that is supposed to be a guidance for other people. So let us be people of cleanliness. Let the Muslims be people who will show other people around the globe cleanliness, inshallah.
The outreach was targeted at the attitude of some artisans and other service providers who use the nature of their work as an excuse to remain dirty during and after the daily work. Hence, the Muslim community was sensitized and enlightened on how to remain hygienic in all ways.
For many of us, we actually take for granted that our dirtiness is related to our job. But really, we can actually be clean while still doing our job. Though our job can make us dirty, but it doesn't stop us from being clean, especially when we have to go and pray our 5 daily prayers when we are making our salah. So as much as we can, we should take up the challenge of being clean when we want to go and meet our Creator.
Different personal hygiene materials, such as toothbrush, toothpaste, chain stick, bathing soap, were distributed among the people.
Abunda addini yace ai kenan. Duk ko mutumin da ke san addini dole ya so tsafta. Ko ba haka bane ba. Ita tsafta tana tare da addini.
Mun ji dadin zuwan saboda sun taimake mu da kulawa ko da mun sani an ƙara fahimtar da mu.
The beneficiaries expressed their gratitude over such a reminder and kindness toward them. In Abuja, Abdul Wahab ibn Said, iMedia News.